3, 2, 1, mark. Hello and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors with me, Bitmin. So last time we did a Gerudo Desert with Ganondorf. So now we're doing Valley of Seers with Ganondorf. Actually, I ain't changed his costumes because what's his standard armor? Arrow of Time armor. Arrow of Twilight armor. I actually like the Arrow of Time armor. Oh, and I leveled them up. So let's do that one. So let's go.
With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was a Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
No, Lana. Okay, battlefield info, current status, start battle button. This is like the fifth time we've been here. Nice hand. Which I guess makes sense why we have to go back, keep on going back to this place. So. Anyways, since I'm actually thinking you best run. Let's go this way. Let's capture. We're starting out to Leo now. Okay. This gate is open. Why are you so weak? Okay. West Temple, that's where we're going. So many characters that have this game no girl wants to play with us. Boulders, get out of here with your boulders. I've got a magic boulder for your face. What's over there? Anything? Nothing. I'm in on. Just capture this. And boom! Stupid Gorn, you just punched me. Stupid Gorn. Okay, well, I'm trying to find a way over there, okay? Hurry, save Zant before he wimps out again. My savior, shut up, Zant. Shut up. You're weak. You don't like weak means in the Ganondorf's army. Successful. Yay. Capturing the sanctum. They sing the sacred power. Of course we have. They're evil. That's what we do. Where's Darkling? Give me the Triforce power. Well, that's nice. At least he's asking for it. Well, sort of asking for it. Reinforcements? Yeah, no. Yeah, Impa! 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 What are you doing here, Impa? Ouch! Ow! Just spawned on top of me. That's what's happening here. Ouch! Impa, you're so strong. No, I don't. I want to zoom on Impa. Ouch. Get out of here, Impa. Claw. You must be proud. What? Wow. Really? Really? That's what we're gonna play as? We're gonna play as Phantom Devils? 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 Phantom Devils? Seriously? Ouch. Ouch. Get out of here. Lightning! attack, Simpa. Ouch. Nice health. I hear something. Don't cut me up, please. Need some health. There's some health just lying about. Yeah, there it is. Right over here. Excuse me. That health didn't help much, but it's more than enough. There you go. Boom. Okay, where's that info I was fighting? Okay. Westerns from danger falling. Where's that info? Okay, come on. Come on, guys. Ouch, Impa, you're so fast. Stop being fast. Dragon attack here. Ah! Ow, you're so fast! Lightning! One more slash. Ah. If I can put in a slash. There, finally. Another phantom. Dandorf, you need to move faster. Okay, what's the big glowing dots again? Oh, the captains. Law. One more. Okay. There you are, buddy. Boom. Enemy's already, of course the enemy's already here. Open the gates. Rescue Lana. Here for a long way to help. Awesome, so I can just wait here. More has proved. Why? Looks like we found the real one. The real input. Impa! Oh, I was actually killing the right one. Well, that's nice. Dead. What? Okay. What? Beat the real Impa. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Oh, what am I doing? That's not what- oh crap, I wasted that. That's not run. That's not what I wanted. No, don't lock onto Impa. Get out of here. Cure him, save me! Help. Are you helping me or no? What's this? Oh, no, she's behind me. Oh, and? What's this? Ah, pick four. Pick four Ganondorf. And dead. Almost. Now dead. You beat the real Impa, yay. Impa's dead. Nice, I said that even if I fell down, I wouldn't be able to escape. I don't think so. Okay, awesome, let's go. Pet Mana, no. Any help in here? Send me some help. Oh, what's this? Light source is Lana. Well, let me get some health first. Okay, great. Okay. Let's go. Just game that's overdoing the already good audio. So that's not too bad. Come on, Ganondorf. Let's go. zombies! Yeah! Lana, that's not good. Ouch. Lightning. Ah, come on, so close. And claw. 2,000 enemies. Restrain the Zod. Thank you. Boom. Just KO your buddies here. Bye, Lana. Or not. Close. Dead. Lana's not dead. Sharpest power of mind to possess. Here, the fairy fountain. What? Okay. Lana is escaping. Wait. Five more doubles? How hard is it to capture one little girl? Well, I mean, use magic circle to flee. No, don't use the magic. Get out of here. And lightning. I'm using my splint too. Perhaps I've been splinting so far. Looks like it. Well, that's annoying. Those doubles seem different. Both the real Lana. The two Lanas before they escape. Quicker and I would have killed her. That's fine, I'll just slap her. Enough with the shielding. Slash. Planas, yay! That was easy. Well, it wasn't easy. Ah, all that trouble was worth it. Ha ha ha. Yes, it was worth it, Andor. It was totally worth it. Now I just need to remain 2 feet to Hyrule Castle as our next stop. Woohoo! That's gonna be fun. Victory! Sylvana dies. That's it. GG. Lana is dead. His face looks weird. Yay, Hyrule Field, recommend. Okay. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and comment below. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!